Bill!
Get it? Because it's October and I'm scaring you, so...
Hi, you guys. Many of you know that I like cookie dough. Most of the time, I eat it just raw with some milk, but today I'm feeling like I want to cook it. My favorite part about the cookie dough is opening it.
Hoi!
I haven't died from salmonella yet, but... I'll let you know if I do. Actually, I won't let you know. You'll just find out because you won't be hearing from me anytime soon, so. 4 is too little. 6 is like gonna make me throw up. So 5 just seems to be like the magic number. There we go. I really like cookie dough. It helps me deal with my everyday struggles. Cookie dough makes me so happy. You should do things that make you happy. As long as they're not like illegal, you know? Goal of this is to have them crunchy on the outside and gooey on the inside. Well, yeah. My favorite time of the year is fall, so it only makes sense to be lighting my favorite fall candle. It's from Bath & Body Works and it's called Pumpkin Apple. It smells like me, good.
What the hell? Oh.
Happy. I got my glass of milk and my cookies. I always get really picky about which one to eat first. I have to have the right ratio of chocolate chips. Good. Oh. Feel it makes you happy. If this makes you happy, then do it.